Have you ever woken up with a sore throat and a voice so scratchy you could barely talk?
Ugh, what's that all about? Why do we sometimes lose our voice?
Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
In order to understand why we lose our voice sometimes, we first need to know how our voice works in the first place. Any sound you make with your mouth, from talking to singing to burping, is the result of your vocal cords vibrating. Vocal cords are two small folds of muscle inside your voice box in your throat. The volume, pitch, tone, and all-around sound of your voice depends on the size of those vocal cords. The bigger they are, the deeper your voice sounds. And the smaller they are, the higher it sounds. Why does all that vibration sound like a voice? Well, think of your vocal cords a bit like the small opening at the bottom of a balloon. If the balloon is tied up or your vocal cords are closed, no air escapes. If the balloon is untied and air flows out, that's a bit like breathing out. But if you grab the small opening and stretch it out, you can control how much air escapes. When you let out a little air, the vibrations might be more high-pitched than if you let out a lot of air. That's the same way our vocal cords work. Okay, so that's how our vocal cords vibrate to give us our voice, but why do we sometimes lose it? Well, anytime you yell, scream, or sing your lungs out, you're kicking those vocal cords into high gear and causing them to vibrate so hard that they bash together with each vibration. Over time, this makes your vocal cords red and swollen, causing them to vibrate differently than normal and making your voice sound low, raspy, and hoarse. The same thing can happen when you're sick. An infection can irritate your vocal cords, causing them to get all swollen and red, just like if you were screaming. Sometimes they can get so swollen that it becomes hard to even speak. We call this losing your voice. Sometimes the vocal cords continue to swell even after you've finished yelling. That's why you might lose your voice a few hours later or even the next day. So, next time you lose your voice, just relax. It's super common and super not a big deal. Maybe just less yelling.